Hi. I've been getting a lot of messages for quite some time now, asking me to show them around my kitchen and show them some of the foods that I eat on a daily basis. I was moving, you know, for the past 2 months, I've been kind of moving in and getting things organized in my apartment. So I feel like right now is the perfect time to kind of show you guys in my fridge and my pantry and things of that nature. I think I chose kind of like a bad time though, because it's sort of towards the end of the week and kind of running low on stuff, but it'll give you kind of an idea of what I go through every day. So take a peek, yo. Okay, first off, I live in like an apartment that's kind of set back in a corner a little bit, and it's really hard to kind of like see inside my pantry, so I'm hoping that y'all will get to see inside. Even though it's really dark, you'll get to see some of the things that I have in my pantry. So, oh, and this is my candle. It's pumpkin and it smells like amazing. I love pumpkin things in fall, like they're like my favorite. I even got like a plug-in here of like fall scents and stuff like that. I'm like obsessed with it. And OCD Jess, I also have this. It's Febreze limited edition pumpkin harvest in fall. So smells so yummy. So like it gets dark, like it just got dark, so the lighting's gonna be a little bit crappy. So Okay, I'm gonna do my best to show you around my pantry right now. We're gonna start with the top shelf. I have some spices back here, if y'all can see, just like chili powder and salt and pepper and Creole seasoning and that silly stuff. I have oats here. This is just Kroger brand, because I live near Kroger. It's a great grocery store. These are 100% whole grain, old-fashioned oats. And I wanted to bring this up because some people buy quick oats, and they're completely different than raw oats. You get a lot more protein. Like, if you look down here, you get 6 grams of protein. And in quick oats, you get a lot less protein. So that is why I buy the old-fashioned oats. And then I have... Okay, and then I have Raisin Bran. As you can see, I have 1, 2, 3, 4 boxes of Raisin Bran. If things are on sale and Raisin Bran was on sale this week, I buy it in bulk. That's just my style. And then I have Grape Nuts. Grape Nuts are my favorite cereal in the whole entire world. I just love Grape Nuts. And they're high in fiber, as you can see over here. And they're high in protein, and I absolutely adore them. So I eat them all the time. I take a lot of medications. I'm gonna show this. I take a lot of medication, so it's important for me to get a lot of protein and a lot of fiber to kind of keep my digestive system healthy. Next shelf, I have some Wolfgang Puck organic free-range chicken soup. It was on sale. I got a ton of them, if you can see back there. I got like 12 of them because they were on sale. This is Crisco. I'm a baker. I use this to make icing for my cupcakes. It's one of those things that kind of don't tempt me. Like, I don't think, oh, there's Crisco in there, I'm going to go eat a couple tablespoons. So it's kind of awesome. Non-stick spray, salt and pepper, you know, the usual. This is sugar, the sugar that I buy. I try not to eat a lot of sugar, but like I'll put it on top of my oatmeal and I'll put it on my Grape Nuts and stuff like that. This is Florida Crystals Natural Sugar. Pure Florida cane sugar. It's really good. It actually tastes kind of molassesy, and I really, really enjoy it. I wouldn't recommend like using it for Kool-Aid. I wouldn't recommend drinking Kool-Aid anyway, but it's just kind of got a thicker, almost, you know, it tastes like raw sugar. It's amazing. I absolutely love it. It's one of my favorite things that I've bought. Okay, and I'm one of those people who buy in bulk. Like, if it's on sale, I'm going to get a ton of it, because I don't like going to the store and I don't like buying stuff that I have to replace in a week. Like, if it's sugar, I'm buying like 8 containers of it. As you can see, I have another extra one of these sugars back here, because to me it's just not worth it to kind of waste time and money. You know, if it's on sale, work it, people. Buy the sales. We have chunk light tuna. Yeah, I eat that a lot. Third shelf, I have whole wheat bread, whole white wheat. I'm one of those people who is a very picky eater. I eat lots of different foods, but if I dislike something, and I have to have it a certain way. I won't eat it any other way. Bread is one of those things that I have not been able to, like, fully, like, jump on the whole wheat bandwagon, where it's just, like, you're eating, like, the floor of, or the ground with, like, oats and, like, raw wheat and, like, chunks of hard stuff, like, that really, really real. Anyways, I like gluten. It's one of those things that I haven't been able to give up, so I buy whole white wheat, and I don't really eat it a lot, but if I have a sandwich, that's what I use, because I will not eat anything else. I'm a picky piggy. I'm a picky piggy. Anyways, so we'll go back down to that stuff. We have whole wheat bread, whole wheat pasta. I'm, like, upset that you can't see. It's so annoying. I'm going to have to pull these out for you. Whole wheat spaghetti. Whole wheat rotini. Get your butt over there. Whole wheat rotini. Salad rotini. These are things that I don't really eat, but, like, if my boyfriend says I'm hungry, I, like, whip up some dinner. This is some extra soy milk that I have. Sorry. It's Soy Dream. I got these, like, for $1 each. It's vanilla flavor. It's very good. I love it. I got a bunch of extra ones. There's a bunch in the fridge, too. I have instant coffee if I need some coffee. These are just cupcake stuff, cupcake liners. What's this? Oh, brown rice. I eat a lot of brown rice. Cupcake stuff. This is actually a big fan of Kikkoman. It's soy sauce. I'm Filipino, like, that. I'm, like, a portion Filipino, and, like, we love our Kikkoman, so, actually, I saw a commercial, and it's pronounced Kikkoman or something, so I love my Kikkoman, yeah. And if anybody who's watching this video can tell me how to clean this mat, let me see if I can get closer. I have tried absolutely everything to clean this damn mat, and it's so ugly, and it's so gross in my kitchen. I've tried bleach, steel wool, I've tried Febreze, Mr. Clean with Febreze. I've tried dish soap, antibacterial soap. I've tried straight bleach, and it just will not come clean. So if anybody can tell me how I clean this thing, I will make you a bracelet. I'm not kidding. I'll make you a bracelet. Scout's honor. Pinky swear, Scout's honor. I'll make you a bracelet. Okay, now it's time for my fridge. Yay. Okay. We're going to start with the door, because I said. Okay, these are Greek yogurt, tomato. I have to have Greek yogurt, and some sort of fiber every single day for breakfast. Absolutely, 100% must do, because I have to keep my digestive in track. Just, I have to. In here we have, like, it's not even opened, but it's Fleischmann's, I think that's how you say it. Butter spread made with sea salt, omega-3s, olive oil. I never use that. But just in case I have to, like, make something with butter, or I have people over and I need to use butter for some reason, that's what I use. Oh, well. Next shelf, I have tea. This is diet tea. I don't drink anything but water every day, but, like, once in a great while, I would like to have something else, and I'll have, like, a glass of this tea or a glass of orange juice. This is coffee creamer for my coffee. This is break-free. This is a real egg product. They're fat-free, cholesterol-free. They're just like eggs. I absolutely love them. Vinegar. Tropical fruit salad. Yummy. We're kind of running low on our fresh fruits and our fresh veggies. Down here, we have all our soy milks. I buy vanilla soy milk. It's my favorite. Have another orange juice, light ranch, and another fruit salad. First off here, we have water. Lots and lots of water. I also have a container of water here that I keep water in. I drink lots and lots of water. It is a absolute must. These are meal replacement shakes. I'm not home a lot, but if I am home a lot, or if I am out a lot, I will take one of these or drink one of these for lunch or something. And they're actually really awesome. They're just Kroger brand. It's like a generic form of Slimfast. And I love them. Some people don't like them, but I think they're like a milkshake. Like, I love them. Okay, and then behind there we have more orange juice. My boyfriend drinks a lot of orange juice. I do not drink it. He drinks a lot of it, so that's that. He is like orange juice king. Next shelf we have tuna fish, and we have Kraft mayo with olive oil. And I love that with that. That and that together. Like a family. We have tomato sauce. I eat with the whole wheat pasta. We have Greek yogurt. Greek yogurt, another Greek yogurt, and then we have a Yoplait. I don't know what that Yoplait is doing in there. Oh, and then that's a thing of brown rice. I usually make brown rice ahead of time, a big old thing of it, so like, if we need to eat it, reheat it if we're running late or something, and I don't have time to cook like a big pot of rice. Because y'all know brown rice takes forever to cook, so I just cook it ahead of time. And if you can see in my kitchen, I don't own a microwave, so I have to heat it up on the stove or reheat it in its cooker. So that just makes it a lot harder. And I'll never own a microwave. I don't believe in a microwave. You guys shouldn't either. It's bad. Okay. So, third shelf. This is a big thing of salmon. There's literally like three giant pieces of salmon in there, like the whole salmon. Okay, so we're going to move. We're gonna put the salmon back. I already put the salmon back here. On that shelf, I also have some fruit salad that I opened and I didn't finish. Bottom shelf, I love peanut butter and jellies, and I buy the big, fake, nasty corn syrupy peanut butter. Yeah, along with the bread thing that I can't hop on the bandwagon, I can't hop on that all-natural bandwagon with the peanut butter. I'm just not gonna do it. But it has a lot of protein and it's good. Eggs that are used to bake with, I don't eat those eggs just for calories. This one I don't eat. This one's for cupcakes. That's raspberry. I only eat blackberry for my peanut butter and jelly. Okay, well, that's it on that. I don't have anything in my freezer. We can take a look just so I can prove to you. We have cupcakes that are actually going to somebody's house tomorrow. And we have a stove, strawberry daiquiri, and I absolutely love these, but this is not mine. Right there, it's frozen. Okay, so, see my ice cream cone? It's the only ice cream cone I can lick. A lot of questions also that I get asked are about my supplements and what kind of things I take as far as vitamins and supplements. So, I mean, I took these out for you to look at. To see what I take. First off, I take a prenatal vitamin. I am oftentimes iron deficient, so I buy the prenatal vitamin. It's not a big deal, but yeah, so it's just like it has a ton of vitamins and stuff in it. Instead of taking a daily vitamin, like a woman's daily or something like that, I take the daily prenatal. I also take 3 capsules of primrose oil a day. Helps joints and stuff. And since I have the bad back, I thought it couldn't hurt. I'm almost out of these, actually, but it's cranberry fruit, and that's to help my urinary tract. I get UTIs a lot, not to like full ones, but ones where like I just feel like I have to pee all the time. So my doctor recommended me just taking cranberry to kind of ease, you know, my urinary tract, because it might not be an infection, just might be irritation. This is Citracell vitamin D. My gynecologist told me that everybody is vitamin D deficient and going outside and the sun isn't going to do it, so you need to take a supplement. Mine looks like this because she gave me a lot of samples of them, but when I run out of the samples, I'm going to buy a big old bottle and take those. So yeah, this is my fridge video. Thank you for watching, and remember, if you can tell me how to clean this mat, I will make you a bracelet. I will send it to you with a note that says, I love you, and then for telling me how to clean my mat. Love you, bye.